It was going so well for a second. Make sure we don't get flanked. Oh, that's a good orb.
60 seconds. Right on time.
Die.
This is my will. This will improve your condition.
Juice. Oh no. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh man, I almost made it. Ah, some of those things where it's like, I don't know if I'm doing enough, but I'm trying.
I'm not dead yet.
Apparently not. They're... gonna lose. It's frustrating. At this point,
60 seconds.
Get a reset in there.
Die.
That's too bad. Okay, well, I guess that's just another thing where it's like, you know, we have to win, obviously, in this one to win, but you can only do so much for your team.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Junkrat? Hanzo could be pretty deadly on this map. I'll do a reset because we need to do... We're doing an escort, so that's good.
Your safety is my primary
okay,
concern.
We'll see. We'll see. I like this Serato map for the export. I feel like I did pretty well with the recess, though. A lot of people choose D.Va, but they don't really need to use her as a tank, I don't think. Mercy, okay. Well, they know where we are. Where's the rest of my team? Cheap stuff. It's frustrating.
Archiving combat data.
Got 3 minutes to get the payload out there.
Easy.
need some healing, but we'll see if that happens.
I need healing.
Too unfocused. And my team can't even like get there together. Just like perched up on it. I didn't see Torb drawn in that match. Oh, there's the tree. The tree lights. Going down again in level. Or, you know, ranked level. Well, that's a bummer. 1205. I think that's where I started, so. You know, it's one of those things where undid my little chain on my door just to make sure my girlfriend can get in when she gets back. Oh, I love Christmas. You can see the lights at the window in other people's windows. Just love the festive nature of it.
Now entering King's Row.
Okay. I like that symbol that one guy has.
Prepare your defenses.
Bastion, Moira.
Select your hero.
Let's do some McCree then. Try to get some headshots. And contribute to the team. Would like to be better at this game. You know, might happen a little slower than I would like, but
justice ain't gonna dispense itself.
You know, I'm worried play over yet. I also love the Christmas decorations on King's Row, and I love London. So, oh hey, I didn't even notice that was Big Ben right there. Wow, I love London so much. I miss it every day in Parliament. Ugh. Beautiful. It's a beautiful place. So much fun to go. Definitely I would recommend it if you haven't been. I feel like I should have been Hanzo. Oh well. I'm gonna hang out up here. I've seen Widowmakers do really well on this map. See what happens.
3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Diva's up there. That was another thing I read or I saw in one of those videos. They said just take. Don't be afraid to just take your time. Like people who are like really good at the game aren't always shooting. You know, they take time with their shots. They're not afraid to just let it go. You know, let it ride out a little. Not always be shooting.
Hold up now.
Too many support people anyway. Yeah. I don't understand why people don't want to do more,
It'll take more than that.
No, this is bad news. Bad news. Everyone's dead. I just don't get how I end up on teams that are, like, so handily beaten, like, within the first, like, 2 minutes.
Ready to roll.
Oh, jeez. Oh, it'll turn around eventually.